Okay, what happened on this road, known as the Road of Death, which is the supply line from Menongue to Cuito, on this specific strike, which was done at night, the wreckies would have teams from Menongue to Cuito on either side of the road. They would have an air chart, and then so the pilots, the SAA, South African Air Force pilots, would know exactly what this road looked like. They were trying to hit them on a straight stretch. This is now according to Koos Moorcroft, and this is exactly what happened here. And they took out with an airstrike here. Now they would use any type of aircraft that we could lay our hands on, which would either be Mirages, Impalas, Buccaneers, whatever, firing guns, dropping bombs, doesn't matter. What they took out on this specific convoy during the night was 22 troop carriers and 17 tankers. And that was only done at night. So the wreckies would sit in three-man teams in the bush and then give the positions of the convoy as it passes to the control room by channel hopping so that they don't get picked up, and that would then be relayed to the pilots so that they can come and bomb the stretch, and they would try and do it on a straight piece of road, as you can see here, so that you don't bomb in a line or around a bend, because the bombs would then just go into the bush, which would be a waste. So that's why this one was so successful.
Just let me know when you finish.
Yeah.
Or have you started?
Yeah.
Yep. Right, you can go.
They felt focus.
Money, I. It's got me coming. I'm going to walk in Europe. Back in the States, I'm going to walk in the States. 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 Thank you.
Dat is de troep eraan. Dat is ongeveer. Nou, hierdie ook is het baie zwaar gekry in die oorlog in Israël. Dis 'n 73 mm swoor. Hy vat almal is afstand van 800 meter uit. Dis net vir noue gevegte. Die Sagger missiel wat saam met hom loop gee van 3 km tank alweer afstand. Nee, dit is maar oor dit. Dit my bepa. 3 hele ton.
Is dit net?
Ja, maar gaan staan naby hom.
Ek is dit dat ek klaar gekom nie.
Just give me 2 seconds.
Andre, can you just stay out of the shot, please, until James is finished?
It's right for number 9, yeah?
That's
must be 10.